subscribers, it's me. I was gonna upload a video and then I found out it didn't record, so. This is just how to build a turret in Evercraft. I'm not sure if people play this game, but in case they do. The first thing you want to do is a platform like this. Remember, it's three blocks, actually three. Okay? And then once you've got your platform, you want to take your gun. Come on, come in. Okay. Stop showing everybody my house no face. Okay. Then you want to place a piston. Or whatever it's called. Put your suspension. And then you want to put it there. And then you want to get your block. And you want to put your block there. And then you want to go in here. And your inventory. And you want to grab your massive wheel. And put... Excuse me, I need those bearings. And then you want to put two bearings. I'm sorry I sound crazy, it's just because I'm in bed. I'm gonna go to sleep after this video, so I sound all tired. So, once you've done that, then you wanna go back here. This isn't what I wanted. Okay, then you wanna go back here and get your rocket. And you wanna go three. One, two, three. You want to set them all to seven. You want to set them all to seven. Come on. And then you want to drop it. Centered or exact, so you just cover it. And then you want to take your seat. You want to connect your seat to your thingy more bottles. Your engine. You're almost done. Now, what you want to do is you want to hop up, place the bearing. First you have to do the mission tank to get the tank gun. Well, you've unlocked it, then you have to go to your shop and buy it. Just you have to do it. And once you've got that, it should start rotating. Okay, it doesn't, but it kind of peaked. And then you want to connect it to your chair. It should straighten itself back up. And then you want to go back in here. You want to get your button. You want to place your button on the side. Or if you have a side you want to, I'm just going to put it on the left side. And you want to place the button into here. And the button onto the seat. And the last thing you want to do is put this way. You want to set up your tank gun. And you want to put it really long. And then you're done. Boom. All you have to do is press the button. You gotta change the rotation of your thing. Oh wait, I think that's the right rotation. There you go. Okay. You wanna hop onto your thing? Dang it. I messed everything up, Mom. That's why I was an accident. I was not meant to come onto Earth. And then now you can go back, back, back. That was so fun. So go back, back, back. Back, 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 back. And if you see a tank, if you see the enemy right there, all you have to do is press the button. I recommend hooking up two buttons, one on each side, so if you're on each side. one of the other sides, then you can just see. Okay. And now all you have to do is press the button. And should be working. No purple ammo. Gonna hook it up to that and boom. Now you just wait, that's not working. I don't know, but there you go. And now you hook it up to here. And you go.